My message to all of you is that if you're lacking confidence, if you do not know, you know, about public speaking, or if you are scared to go to stage, if you have stage fright, this is a course for you.
Do you face that problem of low energy when you're speaking? Maybe when you're speaking, sometimes people think that you're like a dead duck, or you speak very well. Maybe you have a lot of knowledge, but deep inside you feel that people are not engaging with you. It's kind of like you are in a meeting room virtually or face to face, you're speaking to people, but somehow you feel you're not able to, you know, make that connect. And really the question is, aren't you suffering from the impact of that problem? I mean, maybe an impact of that is you know what to say, but people don't see you as a credible expert. Or number two, maybe sometimes when you speak, people feel that, you know, this guy has a lot of knowledge, this guy has all the credentials, but this guy or girl or the woman or the man that you are does not know how to make an impactful, punchy presentation. Is that something that happens to you sometimes? Or maybe, you know, you speak and you're speaking, you are actually making a lot of sense because you have the area of expertise, but you can see in the middle of your presentation somebody there is checking their phone, and you get sidetracked for a second and you see other person is checking their phone, and it makes you feel bad. So even after the presentation is done, you know, maybe you ask somebody, hey, how was my presentation? They say, yeah, it was good, but wish the energy was a little bit up, wish the energy was a bit more. And the question that I have for you is, how is that showing up, not just in presentation, but how is that also showing up in your relationship? Maybe when you're playing with your kids, maybe your energy is not up. So the child says, Papa, I want to play. Mommy, I want to play. And you're tired. Plus, you're thinking about that bad presentation that happened and your energy is down again. Or maybe it's showing up in your self-esteem, your career. Maybe you feel that deep inside that, you know, this is not the me that I want me to be. Can you relate to what I'm talking about? My question to you is, what happens if you don't fix it? What happens if you just focus on your content, and how does that impact other areas of life going forward? Let's say your career, your fitness, your reputation, your happiness, your how people perceive you, your personal branding. I mean, do you really want to be known as somebody who has average energy? If not, there is a way to get out. Now, inside our program, we teach a lot about exactly how to have high value, high energetic presentation. But today I want to give you three quick tips that you can use to amp up and boost your energy so that you can connect with people in a better way. And if you want my practical help, my personal guidance, so I can give you feedback and coaching, reach out to my team member. In the end of the video, I'm going to tell you exactly how to do it. But tip number one is, understand, it's not about pumping yourself up. You know, many people do that. I gotta have some coffee, some water. It's my time. This is not the way. Okay, so tip number one is very simply to naturally focus on the audience. If you focus too much on yourself, or if you focus on your content, you're always going to be self-focused, self-centered, and people can sense that, people can see that. So one way to really bring your energy to the audience all the time naturally is to focus more on the audience. What is their benefit? What are they gonna get? What are they gonna get? You gotta think about that. You know, when you focus on them, this is gonna be game changer, because it's hard to be nervous when your heart is on service. That's tip number one. Tip number two is, understand what you do the night before, what you do 1 hour before, and what you do 5 minutes before your presentation dramatically changes the game for you. So generally, people one day before the presentation, they're working on the PPT, they're working on the keynote or the slides, they're still editing stuff. You don't want to do it. You want to have a good night's sleep the night before. You want to have the preparation done ahead of time. 1 hour before, you want to do something that I call the nice analysis. Need, interest, concerns, expectations. Okay, needs, interests, concerns, expectations. When you have the nice analysis for the audience, you pretty much know exactly how to customize it. And 5 minutes before the presentation, you want to have very simple, natural breathing process, something that we can teach you inside our program in a matter of a few minutes. But once you do that, your energy is going to be automatically pumped up and high. And the third tip that I have for you is, do not waste your energy in the first few minutes of your presentation. Understand this. If you have a 1 hour presentation or a 2 hour talk or a 3 hour talk or even a 15 minute talk, most people try to sound too energetic in the first 1 minute. Now, it's good from the first impression point of view, but it's kind of like this. and it goes down, right? You don't want that. You want to maintain your energy throughout the day and throughout the presentation. And there are some very specific techniques that we talk about. But I wanted to understand something. Once you apply these three things, okay, once you really focus on the audience, number one. Number two, once you understand exactly how to prepare the night before, 1 hour before, and 5 minutes before. And number three, once you really do some very simple breathing technique to really focus your mind on the, you know, on point and not waste the energy in the first few seconds, but you know, utilize it for the entire time, your life is gonna look very good after that. I mean, imagine for a second, couple of months from now, after you get trained by me, if you are, you know, fortunate enough to be trained by me inside a program. But if I really have the opportunity to train you, imagine a couple of months from now, imagine this, imagine you give a presentation, it's done, and virtually or face-to-face, people ask you this question: where do you get that energy? Can you imagine that? People are asking that question, where do you get that energy? And imagine the pride and the happiness you're gonna feel once people are actually, you know, opening doors for you in opportunities. You are making more money, you are growing in your career, and more importantly, it's giving you a different level of confidence and happiness and energy. And imagine you coming back home and you still having energy. So your kids are coming to play with you, you don't say, oh my God, I'm tired. You say, let's play more, because you're happy, you're everything is going well. And my question to you is, who else in your life is going to be positively impacted because of this new energy level? Don't you owe it to themselves to become this new version of yourself? I hope you take these tips down. You have three things you can do. Number one, do nothing with it. You know, go back to your old life and keep watching more and more people's videos and just gather more information for the next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years. You can do that. That's option number one. Option number two is to implement it on your own. And I'm sure in the next, you know, 6 months, 1 year, 2 year down the line, 3 year down the line, so maybe you'll make some improvement in your energy. Or I think option number three is what I call a time machine, where you get a coach, get a mentor, somebody like me, not a digital program where you're just watching video in a cheap program. I'm talking about get a mentor, somebody who can give you feedback and tell you, hey, don't, you know, this is not the way, that is the way, don't speak this way, speak that way. Somebody who can give you feedback and coaching and change your life. I believe that is something that you can do. That is something that can absolutely look. I believe that you deserve more energy. I believe in you, and I know that I stand for your greatness. You deserve to have more confidence, you deserve to have more energy, and you deserve to have more happiness, and you deserve more career growth, and you deserve a better leadership. And it's in you. All you have to do is, I believe that you shouldn't have to struggle with anything for a long time. If you have been struggling with energy, let this get this out of the way. Call my team member if you want to take my help and say, I want to be mentored by Vishal Sarkar, what's the way? How can I really know more information? Would be happy to talk to you. Regardless of what you do, I hope this video has been helpful to you. Like this, share this, you know, share this in your WhatsApp group, the family groups that you have, so that more people can get to know about it. And I can absolutely be, I'll be happy to delighted. I'll be delighted and happy and vibrant and grateful to know the one day getting texts and emails from you saying, Vishal, you changed my life because I'm making more money, I'm having more energy, and I'm being the best version of me. I look forward to that day. Vishal Sarkar here, reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection. It's all about connection.
My name is Kalpana Muralidhar. Vishal, I'm making this video for all those people out there who has a message and who want to become a powerful speaker. That I wanted to say that I got an invitation from Karnataka State Higher Education Academy, Dharwad University, where in next few days I will be speaking and empowering the top 60 professionals who have been appointed as an assistant professors to various government colleges.
Hi, I'm Dr. Shiv Kumar, and the biggest learning for today for me is like the four quadrants of voice modulation, like which Vishal explained very clearly, and he's a man with who gives very practical solutions for your problems, like, and about your facial expressions during your presentation, your body language, and all those kind of stuff. And I feel really pumped up for today's session, and I recommend all of you to be part of this mastermind group, because he's a person who really builds confidence in each one of you, and I am a real-time example for it. Like, when you attend a session, like everything is gone and you're totally pumped up to face the future. And I recommend all of you to be part of this mastermind group and get benefited, become a confident person, confident speaker, and have a purposeful life. Thank you.
Yeah, in fact, today I was taking just to share with all, I was today addressing a group of people at NGO online for about an hour, where, you know, so there is a cancer society for which we conduct a CSR activity, and their parents, they come from all over India, and Tata Memorial, they guide them to an NGO. So all those NGO people, parents, I was addressing today for about an hour or so with my MD and a couple of them. So just wanted to share some good
things. Wow, that's amazing. Yeah. Clap it up for Anup.
Thanks.
How did you do? Thanks. How did you feel? Tell us.
Good. It was in Hindi, actually, not in English type. And it was more to do with connecting with the people, how do they feel and all, just to ask them. Because they
just
come from...
Them?
It is just because they come from the interiors of the country, and then they this NGO supports them during their stay and treatment here. And during their chemotherapies. And we support this NGO as a part of our CSR. So just we were trying to take an interview of all those people and trying to understand what they like, what they don't like.
What they like, what they don't like.
Yeah.
How many people were there?
So from the other side, there were about 15, 20 people. And from my side, about 8, 10 people. Online.
Online?
Yeah.
Powerful. Very good.
Thanks.
Cool.
A couple of years ago, I didn't even know how to be a good speaker. And today I am a powerful speaker because every sessions, every programs, your mentoring program, public speaking program, mastermind program, your one-on-one coaching program, every session, every experience has helped me to discover my true self and connect to my authentic self. And today I am a powerful speaker. And I thank myself because instead of being skeptical and judgmental about myself, I took these opportunities and I believe that opportunities are seeking me. And the only difference between all the people out there and me is that you are dreaming your dream and I'm living my dream. Bishal, I thank you for all your support, your love, compassion, your all the guidance and tools, strategies and programs and sessions have helped me to become a very powerful speaker. Thank you, Bishal.
Kannan, let me talk to you. How are you? How's things going? Because I know you couldn't attend the session for the last, I think, 3-4 weeks. How's everything going for you?
Everything is fine. And I think Anupama has said my news that I've purchased a business.
Yeah. Another business. That's amazing. Everybody clap for Kannan for making progress.
Thank
yes.
Thank you. It's a wholesale, actually, electric plumbing and distribution store.
Yeah.
And we are also buying homes under the hammer. So the poor property which are under the auction, we are refurbishing and selling them in the market.
That's amazing. How's your family?
Family is fine, absolutely fine. So everyone is busy under this situation.
Yeah. All the champions, all the champions.